bellwether girl. Uh-huh. And have we got...
Good morning to you for my sins. My name's Eddie Nestor, and I'm back doing the Great Drag Race. Why? Because a fantastic cause and gets us out there doing our bit for cancer. Dragging thoughts of prostate cancer right through to the 21st century. And I'm here at this magnificent store, Beyond Retro, and Charlotte's come out here to style me and to make me look sexy and
yes,
fantastic.
I have indeed.
Yeah, what do you got for me?
Well,
this has drawn my attention. I must say, pink.
Is that your colour?
It is my pink. Only real men can carry off pink.
Exactly.
Have you heard that?
Pink is punk. That's the way to go forward.
Is that the way to think about it?
It depends what you want to be going for. I think if you're going to be wanting to do the race, you have to be considering how hot it might be that day as well.
Yes. Last year I had it on, mm-hmm. and I don't know, round about the fourth or fifth kilometre, that thing came off and I was running it with it in my hand like a pom-pom. Look at that. Oh.
Some flamenco.
That is gorgeous.
Spanish style.
I like that.
And also, while you move, rustle a little bit.
Yeah,
pretty fabulous.
I like that. What do you think? Me? Is this me? We're going to try these on in a minute. I think this is the one I'm going to go for.
Okay.
Is that all right?
Let's grab that one.
Yes.
Or we could do, if you fancy maybe more of a conservative look, we have the 80s leading synthetic jobby over there.
My colour.
It's pretty fabulous. Mermaid-esque, we like to say.
Is that it? Mermaid-esque, okay. We've found the outfit I'm going to run in. Don't I look beautiful?
Yes, yes, yes.
Highbury Fields, June the 30th. Come and do your bit for charity. Or maybe just come and watch us run. Look forward to seeing you there.